Burgum reaffirmed his support for Israel 1 year after the October 7th attacks. He says the state capitol will be lit with Israeli flag colors. Burgum says North Dakota stands steadfast in our support of Israel and its people as they continue to fight a seven-front war to defend their homeland against brutal attacks by Hamas, Hezbollah, and Iran, the world's leading state sponsor of terrorism. To read that full quote, head to valleynewslive.com.